Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya wal mursalin sayidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajmain. Amma ba'du. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My dear blessed brothers and sisters in Islam, welcome again to the essence of Ramadan with Masjid Al-Falah. Alhamdulillah, we praise Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the blessings that he have bestowed upon us. And among the biggest blessing that we constantly overlook is the blessings of life. For how many people they have already planned and they have hope for the coming month of Ramadan, but mashallah, by the grace of Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala, they were not able to do it because they have been called towards returning to Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay, so what could be some of the hope and resolution that these people had when they were still living and waiting for the month of Ramadan? So some of them, they hope to give a lot of charities in the month of Ramadan. Some of them, they hope to learn recitation of Quran or make a lot of recitation of the Quran. Some of them, they would love to offer a lot of ibadah, and one of them is to offer a lot of salat to Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala in the month of Ramadan. One of them, maybe they would like to amend their relationship with their parents, with their children, with their relatives in this blessed month. But mashallah, their time has come. But for us, alhamdulillah, with all the life and with all the living breath that Allah has bestowed upon us to meet this Ramadan, try not to waste it. Because why? For all the other months, we have been fulfilling and satiating our desires. But for this month of Ramadan, we are trying to make the best of our life for the sake of Allah and to seek Allah's pleasure. So let us try together, okay, and we pray together to be istiqamah, okay, to be consistent in our ibadah, okay, in this month. And inshallah, we pray together that may Allah ease all of our affairs and may Allah ease all our effort in doing and in offering a lot of ibadah to Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.